We are here in Animal Show in Universal Studios. Where's the animal?
Hello, I'm Mr. Ray.
Oh, Sam. I'm excited. Where did you get first? Probably bird. Where? Oh, that's so nice. He opened, he locked the trash. He's checking the trash. is it? Here it comes. Oh, right there. Good job! Yay! Look at the cats. I thought he put that in the trash. Recycle. Nice. There you go. What's he gonna do? Nice! Perfect!
Now, basic to show.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Animal Actors on Location. Please, put your hands together and help us welcome to the stage one of the company's top trainers, your host...
Hi everyone, I'm Cheyenne!
Hi!
Welcome to Animal Actors on Location.
Hey, Dan! Do you mind helping me out with this? You got cash money on you? Could you go about halfway up the stadium for me and take out that cash? Give it up for Dan one more time! Now, the reason I'm asking Dan for money is because our birds don't always know the actors they're flying to. So we train them to recognize props, things like dollar bills. So on your right hand for me, straight out to the side. Gizmo will see that dollar and they'll know exactly where to go. There you go.
Nice.
Thank you very much. Alright, I'm looking for another volunteer. Do I have another volunteer who wants to work with Gizmo? But you have to have a $50 bill. Anybody with a 50? I'm teasing. I'm just teasing. Gizmo, get your money back to you. But let's make it easier for Gizmo. Both arms out. Flap really hard. Fly down here and get it. Yeah, I just wanted to see you do that. Just your right hand, palm facing the sky. Gizmo, give that back for me. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Gizmo.
Wow.
Thank you, Dan. You're an excellent volunteer. And Gizmo, bud, you're flawless as always. Off you go. Hooray! That's our stage hand. Now you often see birds in the movies, but the most common animal is, of course, the dog. So help me welcome out our movie dog in training. This is Baxter. Stay. That's okay, that happens sometimes. Baxter, back over here. He'll be back in just a second. Hi, Bubba, come here. Come put your feet up. Come here. Put your feet up for me. Thank you. Good stay. So I'm going to go up there and I'm going to give him a treat for staying in that one spot because that's what we want. Good boy, good stay. Stay. Alright, come on down. There is the boy. Very good. Now Baxter and I are going to show you some of those basics that we train our dogs. One of the very first things that we train them is a mark. Just like human actors, our animal actors need a mark that way they know where to go on set. You ready? Get on that mark for me. Mark. Good boy. Very good. You're excited to be here today, huh? Stay. On your mark. Bless you. Stay. Now once Baxter's on that mark, we can start working on some basic behaviors. Quietly. Like a sit. A sit up. Very good.
Whoa.
Stay. Can you give a big wave to all your fans in the audience? Wave at them. Good boy, lay down. Back on your mark, please. Stay. Sit. Lie down. On your side. On your side. Stay.
Alright, go put your feet up for me. Now this is one Baxter's been practicing. You see, he's just been cast in a commercial as a naughty dog. And I'd like to show you all how he gets out of trouble. How do you get out of trouble? Alright, I forgive you. Oh, that's right. Wow.
You
did a great job.
Yeah.
Now moving on, we're going to be working on some more of those difficult techniques. To help me out with that, you might have seen her in the TV show Mr. Mercedes. This is Elsa.
Hello.
Watch me. Elsa and I are going to be showing you a technique we call the work away. It gets its name because our dog will be facing working away from the trainer. Very nice. Good mark. Stay in. Stay. Now to set this up, on your mark. On your mark. Thank you, stay. To set up the work away, I'm going to place one of Elsa's very favorite treats right here for her to focus on. I'll then be moving behind her and giving her all of her cues verbally. Stay. This is the work away. Speak. 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 On your mark.
Aww.
Sit. Lay down. On your feet. On your feet. Back up. On your mark. Sit. Lay down, head down, head up, head down, head down.
Aww.
On your feet, on your feet. Back up, back up.
Aww.
Sit, sit up, sit, sit up, stay.
Aww.
On your feet, back up, back up. Take a bow.
Wow.
Very nicely done. Can you get on that mark for me? Go mark. On your mark. Now Elsa's been getting ready for a big audition where she is playing the part of an injured dog. Now she's been having a little bit of trouble with this audition, so we're going to give this a go and see how it goes. All I need her to do, sit down for me please, stay, lay down. All she's going to do is crawl her way towards this camera. At the very last second, she's going to leap over the top of it into my arms. That way we can get a nice close-up action shot. Should we give it a go? Quiet on the set. And action. Let's try that crawl one more time. I know you can do better. On your mark. Stay. Sit for me. Sit down. That was much better. I'm going to give her a treat for that because that's exactly what we're looking for. Watch me.
Oh.
Okay, this is not part of the script. Hey, what's going on? Are you feeling okay? Elsa, it's a sad scene. You're dead. Okay. This clearly is not working. We're going to have to get something else to go. Let's try one of these. Okay,
There it is, she is dead! Took us a minute, but have a good job. Thank you. Just got a tweet. So let's see what it says. Oh, it's not for me, it's for Elsa. And it looks like she just got offered a huge movie deal worth $1 million!
Yay!
What? She told me that's not enough, so let's try $2 million!
Yay! Oh, that's cute!
Well, alright, I'm gonna date with that cutie instead. That's the deal she's gonna take!
Oh,
now moving on, I'd like to direct everyone's attention to the back of the stadium to that silver door marked with an X.
Where is it?
I would also like to ask that everyone in our stadium please remain seated. If I could get everyone to sit on their bottoms for me, please. Because flying in today from Universal, the Mummy Returns, this is Safari. Watch your heads.
No, it's, yeah, it's an eagle.
Now, if you tried to take a photo of Safari on his way down, you may have noticed it is very difficult to take a photo of a bird in flight. Our company realized this, so we created a special effects technique called the wind machine. We're going to show it to you now with the help of our stunt bird, Calypso.
Oh, nice.
Thank you, Erica. Now, as you saw, we can place them in
the pig. Aww. Okay, Erica,
you're pig. You got it. Cut the music, please. Cut it. I cannot let this pig fly. She can pull a hamstring.
Ah, pig strong.
The wind machine is only one way we use special effects in the movie to help demonstrate another. Here's our own interplanetary projector. Frank the Pug from Men in Black.
Aww.
You look good. Let's take a look at Frank doing his thing. Men in Black 2.
Who let the dog
look out? The dog's out.
In the movies, it appears Frank talks just like us. The way that we do this is we train Frank all the necessary head movements, and then a computer animator comes in and fills in the details, being able to see just like this one.
I'm Agent F now, Agent J's new partner. Who are you, white mama? Got kids?
No.
Want them?
Talks in the movies.
That's what you think, pal.
Now
you want those
treetops,
stop it! Yeah, I think
there's more in the back, though. Hurry up! I'm a crew! Go, 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 go! Ladies and gentlemen, Frank the Pug! We'll see him back in. That's a pig. Why is there a pig back on stage? What are you doing here?
I lift the
dog. Moving on, we're going to show you not only do our dogs take cues from the trainers, they can take cues from the actors as well. So please help me welcome out from the movie Show Dogs. This is Stitch. Just kidding, Maple's helping us today. Hi, Maple girl. Now, Maple here is very, very smart. She knows the difference between articles of clothing. And she can read minds. So all I need is one adult volunteer. If I have no adult volunteers, I will be choosing one on my own. Let's go. With you in the purple jacket. Yeah, you're not raising your hand, but I want you to be my volunteer. Yeah, stand up for me. Stay right there. All I stand up. Stay. All you have to do is think really hard of two things you can wear. So like a hat, socks, shoes, shorts, pants, When you've got two things, give me a thumbs up.
Oh, serious, he's taking off his bag for things.
Thumbs up when you're ready. You're really cute. Okay, we're ready. Here we go, Maple. Go pick up that first item for me. Go pick it up. Now, Maple's doing the best she can to read your mind. Let's see what she comes up with. What do you got for me? Looks like she brought us a hat. Are you thinking of a hat? Yeah, we got the first one right. Now, when she gets that first one right, I've never seen her miss the second. So think extra hard of that second item. Here we go. Maple, back to the basket.
Look at that one, he walks so slow. What is that? A frog? Ah,
an otter.
He's swimming. The cat.
It's just a cat.
I thought the cat gotta be sly too.
Oh, skunk!
Hey, look at the cats!
Yeah.
Right there. Cats. Try to the yes.
Hey guys, hey, don't worry, we've got everything under control. And that's our show!
Yay!
On behalf of all of us here at Animal Actors on Location, we hope you had as much fun as we did. And hey, maybe we'll even see you at the movies. So long! Everyone, please remain seated. Our friends here in the blue pants will be showing you out group by group. Have a great day here at Universal Orlando.